Yeah, but you know, how familiar does it smack already, Anderson? You know, that's why they put the Columbia Protocol into place, where you can ask people a series of questions and identify risk of homicidal thoughts, suicidal thoughts. Somebody knew something, and we'll probably learn they didn't know what they were seeing, they didn't know what to do about it, and we wind up in the same place we've been so many times. And there are other aspects of this situation we need to get into that will teach us something for sure. So let's do that right now.